my name is Shaylin, and I'm from a rural middle school. Today we'll be doing integers practice. So our problem is 15, negative 15 plus x equals negative 3x plus 5. So first what we would do is we would put the negative 15 over here. We would do, and the greens are negative and the reds are positive for these. Where's my 10?
Right here. Not gonna change this video. Thanks. Bye.
Thanks. Bye. Negative 15 to the x, and then over here you would do 3x plus 5. And then after this you can add pairs of 0. Now you can add these. And by the way, the whites are negatives and the blacks are positives. And then, you know, we can do this. And then we can do that. And then you'd add a negative to the positives on each side. And then you would take that away because it equals 0. And then this would be 20, so these would be -5. And then on here, answer would be -5. And then our second one is -3x plus 5 plus x equals 2x plus negative 3. And then for this one, what we would do is, so you would have the negative 3 over here, 3x, so you would add these 3 over here. Oops. And then 5x, that over there. And then 2x is negative 3. And then for this one, what we would do is we could do this. And you can take away pairs of 0. Okay, so we can't do that. And then, you would do this, take that away, so take that pair 0 away, and then you would add a 5 over here, and a 5 over here, and that takes that away, right? No. This takes this away, and you're left with 8, and then these are equal negative 2, so your answer would be negative 2. Thanks for watching my video. Bye.